All right, y'all, I am back live stream.
I should have killed that guy, man. Oh yeah, that's a gold DMR looking really, really thirsty.
Don't mind if I do.
What, a gold DMR?
Yeah, I already took it. Don't tell me what a gold DMR now.
Dude, you don't know nothing about no gold DMR. Actually, do we have any keys? No, we don't.
Look, I know a golden more than to play with.
You don't know what to do with it, though.
Yes, I do. You shooting at
the guy who killed the bounty? Come on down to the butter bar. Oh shit,
how you do that?
You see how I got all the way over here?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Somebody coming toward you, Evan.
Where?
Oh, yeah, he is.
Did you hit him with the DMR?
Yeah, I hit him twice. He's all messed up. Why? He went down too easy?
Nah, I saw that the bullet registration was like really hard. Like when I saw him, it was like he was already damn near down.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get this bounty.
Dude, you gotta quit doing that, man. If you're trying to win some games. You're too thirsty.
What are you talking about? It's just a bounty, fuck boy.
What up, what up, what up, Tazzo?
There's a thing over here.
You don't want that, Evan?
I'll take it. Fuck it. I mean, it's not that deep.
Let me know if you ever want to drop that.
Oh, hey, hold on. There's a dude right here.
You lose any health?
Who?
Did you lose any health?
No. Dude, I don't get shot like that, man.
You don't get too cocky.
Down to the butter bar. And butter bar. Where the fuck is this guy, man? I'm sick of this shit. Big ass zones and shit. There he is.
You haven't, man. Slow down, dude. You don't know it could be two people. Sick.
Oh, what?
You getting on the game? What happened?
Dude sniped me from all across the fucking thing.
He came up right from right behind me.
Fuck me, what the hell?
You might as well give my health. Damn. Shit getting kind of close,
dude. It went. Oh my,
dude, you were playing around too much.
What are you talking about, man? You should have got popped up,
dude. Here you go, but that's your specialty.
Oh, you've been playing a lot, because just yesterday you were only on level 8. You must have been playing.
What you mean?
How you on 16?
I started off at level 8, but we played... No, because we won 3 games in a row yesterday.
So are you saying... that if you win games, like your XP gets up faster?
It does go up faster, but not that much.
What?
Dude, what are you doing?
Dude, there's no way this guy killed me. Like, there's no way. I mean, I throttled him.
I should be able to come get you.
Yeah, they're fighting in the middle, though. You can get here. I got about 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7.
And where you at? Are
6.
You up top?
Yeah. 3, 2. Nigga, what you picking up guns and shit for?
I wasn't picking up guns. Hey.
Aaron, that's a fucking NPC.
Yeah.
Aaron, right here on me. Oh. I'm about to fucking die to a damn NPC because you don't know the fucking difference.
Dude, it ain't even lit up. Or anything.
What is that's real. That's real. That's real. That's real.
This your last one?
Who, me?
Yeah.
No, I can play.
Oh.
Keep chilling.
I only got one more after this.
Hit that Tommy. Where you at?
Right here.
Ain't too far. Take too long to move.
That bunker.
Yeah, nigga. What did it look like? How come I don't see a key in your slot, though?
Bounty?
Nope. I fucked up. Came out of nowhere, huh? That was a change of events.
Chain of events. COE. Yeah, I saw Kimmy die. See how much better it is to roll around with two people at a time.
No, it's pretty boring.
Huh? Yeah, Evan can't drive. He can drive on Grand Theft Auto, can never drive on.
I'm a hockey dog. You're crazy.
You can't drive. So what? Hey, he beat you in go-kart, Evan?
Hell no.
Worked up. Thank you.
fuck's your car?
Oh! Whoa!
Trying to get your card, I fucking get killed. There's only four people left. I should have not played. I should have just played with Austin.
All right, one last one. Last game of the night. Let's make it good. Kill shouting. You all good, man? I ain't heard nothing from you. You must have been getting clapped up over here. Running away. I know you.
You were
good for that.
You got a couple kills. You killed some bots. Are you feeling good about yourself?
No, I'm just saying. I haven't heard from you. Normally, you talking and all this other stuff.
I was focusing because I killed some good players.
Oh, so you have 3 kills. I have 3 kills, right? And all the guys that you happen to have killed were so good, and all the guys that I happen to kill were so bad.
Man, I just know if you...
Where are you going, man?
I did. You have to fight for that.
So we always end up dead. That's how your boys always end up messed up. Devin, what are you doing?
I wonder what this thing was.
What?
You see on the map, like blue?
Oh.
Rebid. See some shots. See them?
No.
Do you have footsteps? Like, can you see people's feet, like footsteps and stuff on your thing?
No.
Yeah, you gotta, man, you gotta put your fucking settings and shit together, man. I wonder you're so ass.
What settings you got to where you can see footsteps?
Dude, everybody plays with that shit.
How you get that?
It's a setting on your thing. It shows like where people are running and stuff. When they're near you.
Call of Duty?
No, Call of Duty doesn't tell you.
What do you do? They have the imprints.
No, here they actually have real imprint stuff. Oh my god, I killed the fucking NPC. And they're about to fight. Hey, third party, third party. Right here. Oh shit.
Oh no, that was a team.
That was one guy, that was no fucking team.
Oh. Well, he had a mythic rifle.
Nah, just shut the fuck
he
up.
Did, he
you
did.
Talking about the team, is it just one guy? You don't even know what the fuck's going on.
Level 40. Alright then, man.
Alright.